To truly understand how dangerous the F-22 is, we need to compare it with other fighter jets. Take the F-35 Lightning II, for example. It is newer and produced in large numbers for America's allies. The F-35 is packed with advanced technology, but it was never designed to be a pure air superiority fighter. Instead, it serves as a versatile multi-role aircraft. The F-22, however, is a pure predator. It was built for one purpose, to dominate the skies. In a one-on-one dogfight, nearly every military analyst agrees the F-22 still comes out on top. But what about Russia's Su-57 Felon or China's Chengdu J-20? Both are often called the Raptors' rivals. Yet, to this day, many experts believe the Su-57 suffers from production and reliability issues, while the J-20 remains unproven in real combat. In other words, even as the world races to catch up, the Raptor continues to be the gold standard that no one has surpassed. Still, the F-22 is not without its flaws. Its operating costs are extremely high, its engines require complex maintenance, and its stealth coating demands constant care. These were among the reasons why production was halted earlier than planned. And despite its fearsome reputation, the F-22 has never truly been tested in real aero combat against enemy fighters. Its superiority has only been demonstrated in exercises and patrol missions. Yet perhaps this is what makes it even more mysterious and terrifying. For the United States, the F-22 is more than just a weapon, it is a political tool. The mere presence of Raptors at an airbase, say in Japan or South Korea, is enough to send a powerful signal to geopolitical rivals: America is ready to maintain air dominance at any moment. With such limited numbers, every deployment of the F-22 carries weight. This is not an aircraft that takes to the skies casually. For the pilots who fly it, the F-22 is a dream. Many describe flying the Raptor as if becoming one with the machine. Its fly-by-wire system, futuristic cockpit with a head-up display, and sensor fusion technology that combines all battlefield data into one view give the pilot unmatched situational awareness. Within the fighter pilot community, flying the F-22 is considered elite. Only a select few are ever chosen to sit in its cockpit. In the end, the F-22 Raptor is not just about technology, engines, or weapons. It is a symbol of military dominance, the embodiment of unmatched air supremacy. The fact that America refuses to sell it to any other country is proof that this aircraft is too valuable, too dangerous, and too important to let go.